Hey guys, okay, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my morning routine. I think this clip is just really funny because you guys know I've already been awake and had to set up my camera for this clip, and I just find it so funny when YouTubers always add this in, but you know, I had to add it in because I wanted it to be as detailed as possible. So after I wake up, the first thing I do is go to my bathroom and I relieve myself, if you guys know what I mean. I mean, come on, everyone has to do it. So yeah, and I want to be honest with you guys. Next, I change out into my workout wear. Yep, really fun. In this clip, I was doing the Chloe Ting 2-week shred, and I just want to say I did finish it and I definitely noticed a difference. My abs are a lot more prominent and even my love handles went a little bit down. I am now doing the Chloe Ting hourglass challenge. After I work out, I actually put on a shirt because no one wants to see me in a sports bra, and then put on my tennis shoes. Question of the day, do you guys put on both socks before you put on your shoes, or do you do one sock, one shoe like I did in this clip? I just want to point out that's not what I normally do. I don't know why I did this. I think it's really weird, but no judgment here. I just want to know. Next thing is I go for my little run, there I go, and then I always come back, you know, have to come around. When I ran this day, there was actually a couple that was like cheering me on while I was running. It was really, really sweet of them, and I decided to cut them out because I didn't want to penetrate. No, that's not the right word. I'm so sorry. Okay, anyways, we're back. Next I'm eating. I actually hate looking at these clips. I don't know why I decided to keep them on. This is when I check my phone and I guess I grovel. I'm not redoing this audio, so sorry if it's bad. But I just noticed I take really big bites of my cereal and I miss some, and I am definitely going to be more purposeful when I eat because this is disgusting. Next, I make my bed like a good child should. Everyone, make your bed. I'm just kidding. You guys are good if you don't make your bed. That was a joke, sorry. If you guys make your bed first thing in the morning or make it anytime, it just gives you one thing to be accomplished or one thing to be proud of, really. And also, I just hate looking at a messy bed. I think it just makes your room look so much cleaner. So that's what I do. And then I decide to put my pajamas in the hamper, or if they're not dirty, I put them away. And then of course I pick up my workout mat and put my iPad away, and then the next thing I do is wash my face. So after all that is done, I go ahead and do my schoolwork, and that is basically the morning routine. Peace and love. Bye guys. Hey, feeling good.